I hooked up my new Xbox, and this is what happened. Yeah, I forgot my login, but I did the other one. So, yeah, that's the best thing to do. Just, yeah, both systems work.